This video shows invertebrates on my lawn at night. Filming was done around 8 p.m. on 17 September 2016 at my house near Albany, New York, USA. The invertebrate composition looks pretty similar to what's present in the daytime, with springtails dominating in numbers.